I had neck pain, back pain, foot neuropathy, hand neuropathy, and I was just feeling like I was sliding down a long slide, and the bottom was not where I wanted to go. I consulted with Dr. Tripp, and after, you're not going to believe this, but it's true, after 3 weeks, I got rid of the cane. And several weeks later, I got rid of the walk-around oxygen.